And eventually I got quite good just through luck more than anything else. I was training regularly at Trelaw. You know, I was playing against good opposition all the time and playing with good opposition all the time. And then we would go to competitions and obviously we'd go to regional championships and we'd, again, Trelaw's would clean out